get towards the end of the budget year and there aren't any funds left, but there are funds left in the constituency, could we not automatically have the council come to the constituency and say, we have had this request, we know we've got funds left in your budget, can this be brought to the committee to consider? Rather than sort of like say in January or something, there aren't any funds left in order to do that.
I just wanted to add to that really, because there is an internal communications breakdown there. I think if you look at it and support completely what Councillor Leech says, it should be incumbent upon members to go scratching around for past emails and see where we meet them, where surely the two departments, the constituency committee and the technical services department, street team, whatever, should be talking to each other in relation to these requests.
Well, I think you know this, but I think you said you wanted to know a number of things, did you say, Ms?
What I said, Chair, was that there has been a request for a number of things, which when I say a number, I'm not talking about 20, you know, I'm talking about maybe 3 or 4 bins whereby there hasn't been sufficient funds available at the point in time of the request.
And so, then,
and so it was just really a case of, all I'm trying to say, Chair, is if there's funds sitting in one pot and there's no funds left in the other, can't the two areas have a discussion about this?
Well, it's a lot more complicated than that, but for example, it is because money is dedicated and money is given from other areas for specific items, so it's not as simple as that. But we have got the clean-up fund and we've got the problem-solving fund, and both of them could be used if the problem was that we needed a bit of both of them could be used. So that could be right. If there was no money in one, we could use another. So it could be used correctly with that, but not with some of the other.
No, I agree with you, and that's the clean-up fund that we're talking about here, yeah. Chair. So it was just really, I was asking the question really of if there is no funds available, could we have a mechanism in place whereby the council would say to the relevant constituency, it's not going to just happen this year, it'll happen going forward. So I'm asking, could there be a process in place which would say, we don't have any funds left here, approach the constituency manager and then bring it back to the committee?
It's the equivalent of a work programme that we have on sort of the rest of the committee. So we have a box, if people are happy with that, we have a box which is a work programme, the things that have been suggested, and then as we go forward, then if the funding is there available, then we go back to the problem, to the work plan type box.
I think it's simpler than that, Chair. I think we need to ask colleagues in Street C to refer requests made by council.
that online.